Welcome to tonight's episode of Critical Role, where a bunch of nerdy ass voice actors sit around and play Dungeons and Dragons.
We play Dungeons and Dragons.
Ask around town and find a magical shop.
You can try first the Marble Tomes Conservatory, or you can try and look for a place.
Door?
Yeah.
No back door. Just hope you can maintain like a small barrel on one side and what looks like a cluster of small.
You said you need black power! Yes, coming!
Were your parents like, what was your mom's name?
Ashley was her name.
Yes. Everyone write that down.
It was easy to remember.
And your father?
Travis.
Strong name. Glorious name.
Hug me for my wife!
Welcome.
Sounds dope.
I don't know if it'll fit you, but
happy birthday.
You know.
But his eyes are warm. He's holding. And we're gonna take a break. Yeah.
I love you.
Great! Yeah!
Yeah. Will you?
Little baby Thunderdome.
Love of nothing.
Okay, the name is great. I'm just thinking maybe in practical use.
Think about this.
I am the only one doing that.
That's not armor!
Who am I talking to here? There's a lot of you.
I'm done.
I thank you. I thank you all so very much.
You come to do business, ain't I?
I'm on fire tonight.
It's insane. It's awesome. We love it. We're fans of you.
We know your names. Like, you know ours.
Yes!
Yes!
That was a kiss! Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you, critters. We love you.
Sincerely, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for coming along with us.
Critters, you already know you are the best community. Thank you.
It was so great meeting you guys at conventions. And
yes. And we're totally biased towards Critical Role fans at conventions.
Thank you for everything you guys do. You're too much. Whoa! I love you.
Someone's watching us, like, for a year.
Oh my god, they're right there.
That is so crazy.
What?